Here with Taylor Farrell after a win over Dakota Wesleyan today. Really a great week as a team to win at Dort and beat a good Dakota Wesleyan team. Mm-hmm. What did you have to, or what adjustments did you maybe have to make from the first time playing Dakota Wesleyan to now to change the result?
We knew we had to lock in more in defense, get those stops to be able to win. And we played really good team defense. We talked, and that was the most important thing.
you talk about defense. If we can get this back on track,
here.
We talk about defense. I know this has been a team that has switched defenses a lot throughout the year. How have you been able to, I guess, adjust to that when you might do it on the fly in a game?
I think it comes down to just as a team knowing what we're doing, doing it together, and that's the most important thing. Is if we're in man, you know, blocking up your own person, but not only in help, being in help side, and then in zone, like being able to communicate.
And I think 15 threes as a team today. Shooting has really improved by the second half of this season. Anything you feel like you can attribute that to?
I mean, I think we all have gotten in the gym, worked hard to get our shots up. But also, like, we're kicking the ball a lot more, and that's what's making us hit the shots. And we're playing as a team, so that's what's most important.
Last thing, you had a big three to kind of help put the game away in the last couple minutes. What gives you the confidence to step up in those situations?
I just got to think, if I miss one, got to think next play mentality, and I just got to have confidence in myself, and that's been a big thing of mine, is I know my teammates will give me the ball, and I just got to knock down the shot.